Welcome to Heartfelt Scripture Reading, and today's scripture reading will begin in Isaiah chapter 43 verse 2. And if this is your first time to the channel, please consider subscribing and hitting the notification bell. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you, and when you pass through the rivers, they will not sweep over you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned, the flames will not set you ablaze. The devotional story for today will be on Through the Fire. Michael had lived on the same mountain with his father for years. His father had Parkinson's disease, so Michael had moved in to become his father's caretaker. He loved the mountain and he valued the days he had with his father. Then one day, a fire broke out on the mountain. A campfire had gotten out of control and become a forest fire. The mountain was becoming more engulfed by the hour, so Michael loaded up his father and what would fit into their vehicle. As they started down the mountain, Michael could see areas of the asphalt had caught on fire. He was terrified of the flames and said, "Dad, I'm not sure if we can get through this." "I'm right here," his father calmly reminded him. "You're going to be okay. Everything is under control." Sometimes, God calls us to leave everything familiar behind us and travel through a fiery path. This could be a loved one's illness, the loss of a job, or a difficult relocation. But whatever the trial is, remember that God is with you. This new beginning might be painful, but it would not be victorious over you. Let us end this devotion in prayer. Heavenly Father, help me. I see fire or flood rage around me, and it terrifies me. Help me to remember that just as Michael's dad was beside him, you are beside me. Let me feel your presence in the middle of this new beginning. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Thank you.